through artwork and through our cultural belongings, we learn about ourselves and we learn about our history and our visual history and our visual worlds. And so being able to identify ourselves through these artistic expressions, whether they're beading or quill work or the fashion form, or, you know, through reinterpreting cultural through contemporary art means sculpture and installation or film and photography, painting. I believe that is cultural reclamation.